Hi everyone, this is Tuba of the WPT Royal Flush Crew. I'm here in LA and I am so excited about the new Vince Van Patten movie called The 7 Days of Vegas, and it inspired me to actually take a walk from my house all the way to Gardens Casino and see if I can make it in 7 days, preferably less. So let's go. This is supposed to be a walk to the Gardens Casino challenge.
I know, I'm doing it. Are you doing it too?
Well, hell, I guess I'll just get in with you.
Fine, let's do this. All right. Woo! Why are you walking?
Because I was inspired by the movie. Vince is walking for 7 days to get to the casino.
Oh my God.
Look. There it is! Ivy! We're here, we finally made it. It didn't take us quite 7 days, but we're happy to be here because there are a lot of familiar faces, including Derek Jaffe, Matt Salzberg, Chino Rain, Marvin Rettenmeyer, Jeff Madsen, Kitty Cole, Aaron Massey, Seth Berger, James Calderero, and Andrew Marino. We're going to be here all week at the Gardens Casino. Stay tuned to WPT.com for more updates.